We didn't know if we'd live or die. Some of us didn't make it. But the lives of the families were in my hands, and the hands of Rogers. We couldn't let them die. So we walked 500 miles of desolate wasteland and saved Bennett and his family. 10 years later, Bennett betrayed me when he left me to starve in that same merciless desert. The Man Who Beat Death Valley, the exciting new graphic novel based on the true story of William Lewis Manley. Order now at debfoxdesign.com.